is, in one word, bringing more stability, and I think that's the single most agenda, stability in terms of bringing calmness within companies, with the shareholders and with the market at large. Any group which has been there for 150 years is going to be complex, because many decisions that were taken, always taken at that point in time in the right context. But when you look at it today, it looks complex. So the way to look at that is we need to simplify the group. So simplification as a theme has multiple planks, and we are systematically going about looking at each plank. And I'm pretty sure that over the next 12, 24 months, we should definitely achieve more simplification. And then we are looking at the consumer segment, we are looking at the financial service segment, we are looking at all the areas where we want to invest, so that we will be able to capture growth. So I think we are moving away from fixing to focus on growth.